transportation fans, and welcome back to Transit Talk. Today we're here with a longtime SARTA employee, Ms. Joella Gaines. Hello, Joella.
Hello, Jack.
Can you tell us how long you've been working at SARTA?
I have been working here for 15 years.
15 years?
Yes, sir.
Ah, you just don't look old enough to have been here 15 years.
That's right.
What's your title here at SARTA?
I am the AM opening dispatcher.
AM opening dispatcher.
Yes, sir.
Was that your primary job when you began here?
No, it was not. I drove the bus for 7 years. I was a road supervisor for 4 years, and I've been a dispatcher for 4 years.
Oh. How do you like it here, sir?
I love it.
Love it? That's great. Could you tell us what time does the AM dispatcher start? Because I know SARTA runs some pretty long hours throughout the day.
Right. Normally, we start at 3:30 in the morning, but being at COVID, we now start at 4 a.m. So
4 a.m.
Half an hour of sleep.
What time does the first bus roll out in the morning?
5:10.
5:10. Can you tell us some of the duties that the AM dispatcher has to perform?
Yes, sir. When I come in the morning, I assign all the buses to the Pro Line and fixed route bus routes. I load the manifests for the Pro Line drivers. I transfer the buses for the PM dispatchers so that they have to make we have the same list. Make sure all the drivers report on time. Make sure all the routes have a driver and a bus. And then I monitor the radios, contact with the drivers throughout the day.
So each route has a particular driver. You make sure that driver's here for that route.
Yes, sir.
What if that driver doesn't make it in on time at 5:10 in the morning to take that route out? Does the passenger suffer?
No, sir. We always have an extra driver, which we have on our extra board. And if we don't have one here, we'll just use a driver that we have for this situation and then they report to that.
That's great, especially for the passengers.
Yes.
Now, you mentioned ProLine. And getting a manifest ready for ProLine. What is ProLine?
ProLine is our paratransit service where we pick up from home. We call it curb to curb, where we pick you up at your destination and take you to whatever set destination you need to be at instead of riding fixed routes and have to transfer different buses.
Now you mentioned you were a road supervisor. Do you ever have to perform that job again? There's someone's off or there's an emergency or something?
Well, yeah, I don't often, but sometimes if necessary, yes, I will do road supervising.
And you just flow back into that, especially since you've done it before.
Right. It makes for probably an easier day. You know, I don't have the monitors in front of me monitoring each bus. I can just concentrate on one bus at a time. But yeah, it's pretty good. I like it.
Now you monitor the buses?
Yes, our avail system, we have an avail system where it lets you know where each bus is at all times. You know what I mean? So if something comes up and they're not able to talk, I can pull it up and see where they are, dispatch the road supervisor, and then they'll get to their destination.
Now, I'm a little familiar with the avail systems, and say a bus starts running late. Does that avail system help you in any way then?
Yes, it'll start blinking in red that particular route and bus number is running behind.
And also if the bus happens to get off route?
It'll also start blinking, but it's a different color. But it'll blink and let you know that this bus is off route.
Wow, that sounds like a pretty great system.
Yeah.
And that covers the entire county?
Yes, it does, all of SARTA County. Go
ahead, I'm sorry.
We have a bus that goes to Cleveland every day and Akron, and we can monitor that one also to see where it is at all times.
Wow, and if there's an issue, then you just dispatch a supervisor out to take care of that problem?
Right, on the road, and then I'll tell them exactly where they are, and we'll get them there as soon as we possibly can.
That's great. Let me ask you this. I know it's might be a tough question, but do you plan one? Plan on continuing your career at SARTA?
Of course, yes.
Wow, that's great to hear. We've
I've grown here at SARTA.
As have Is there anything you'd like, else you'd like to tell us about your, either your job or anything else you'd like to tell us about SARTA here that interests you?
What I love about SARTA most is I think we are very family oriented. We look out for each other. We grow together. We learn together. And we just look out for each other a lot here.
That's great. I'm glad to hear that. And one more question I wanted to ask. When you come in the morning, do you have help in there? It sounds like there's an awful lot of work to do, even between the time you come in and the first bus goes out.
Well, usually I'm by myself, but I do have a road supervisor that comes in at 4:30. And sometimes if I'm running behind or meeting other things done, you know, people don't show up, he'll assist me with whatever it is that we need to do to get this running out at 5 a.m. But yeah, normally I'm by myself and the second mid-dispatcher comes in at 8:30.
Right. Anything else you'd like to tell us?
No, thank you.
Well, we'd like to thank you for joining us again at Transit Talk, as well as Jody, for the interview. Thank you, Ms. Gaines.
You're welcome.